In Commitment 2010, we are taking a look at the race for State Senate District 42. That district serves parts of Oklahoma County. We asked the candidates about their plan for the state budget.
Well, one of the things I think that we need to do is look at the size of government, look at how we spend money, the taxpayers' money, ineffectively. We have a lot of areas where we can cut, not only where a government competes with the private sector in business, but also just in a lot of waste with inside government.
Mike Kelly was unable to make it for an interview, but on his campaign website, he says he will work to increase business in Oklahoma. He also pledges to protect workers' rights. You can read more about each candidate by clicking on the election guide. It's all at KOCO.com.